Hello everybody, this is a Comptometer Model J from 1933. It's a mechanical calculator with a nice decoration all around. It can perform addition, subtractions and with some tricks, also multiplication and divisions. If you like to see how it works, there is a link in the comments. In the keyboard there are the numbers from 1 to 9. And these are the units, the tenths, hundredths, etc. There are two numbers because the little numbers are used in subtractions. You can be surprised, but a comptometer like this is still faster than a modern electronic calculator in doing additions. There are many reasons for this. First one is that when you use an electronic calculator in doing the additions, you have to type the number and the addition button. In the Comptometer you don't have to use the addition button because when you digit the number it is automatically added to the computation. In the modern electronic calculators you have to type every number. For example, to type 100,000 there are at least 3 keystrokes. In the Comptometer you don't have to type the zero, so typing 10, 1 million on, or 10 million, it's always just one keystroke. That's why there isn't the zero in the keyboard. The keyboard of the Comptometer is very long, but you have to type, for example, the 6. It's not necessary you reach the top of the keyboard. You can type 3 and 3, the same. Also, in an electronic calculator, it's necessary to type all the numbers in the correct sequence. But in the Comptometer, the sequence is not important. You can type 4, 3, 2, 1 in the correct sequence, for example. But it's the same if you type 1, 2, 3, 4. Or 3, 2, 4, 1, you see, it's always 4, 3, 2, 1. Last but not least, it's much more better to have this Comptometer calculator on the desktop of your office instead of a cold electronic calculator. Your productivity at work in doing addition will skyrocket. So, as it is usual to say today, forget electronic calculators, embrace mechanical calculators. Have a nice day.